challenge. So how the game works is we take a balloon, just like this balloon, and you put shaving cream all over the balloon, and then one at a time you take the razor and you shave off the shaving cream, and if the balloon pops, you lose. Let's
get started. Yeah, we got a special guest.
Why do I always get dirty in these showers? We have voted for, well, they have voted for me to go first, so, traitors. Okay, somebody hold this. It's stuck to my hand. Okay. How? How?
But I'm just gonna wash my hands.
So you can pop the balloon?
Exactly.
You can put on the ground too. It's harder like that too. I did it hard this time. I did a tiny bit hard.
If I didn't make it pop, it's gonna pop on her.
Second balloon.
Yep. Round
two. Round
two. Round two.
This
baby's not sharp. Mm-mm. Oh my god.
Oh my gosh. These are not sharp, so I...
Oh, that was funny. So, yeah. flip that balloon. Oh my god, that's so cute. Oh my god. I feel like there's shaving cream everywhere.
Hey, it's in the box. It ain't going hard enough.
Goatee.
I look like a billy goat.
Right here.
Well, this is round three. Celia's going first.
And we just walk on past to the we just walk on past to the board.
Hey, look, my hairs are going. Next.
Y'all want to end the video?
Third time's a charm. Because I'm not popping it the third time. So, are you recording? Can you put it on me?
No.
So, we're going to do it again because
round three.
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 Wow, it's popping though. Brooke, tell them what you did.
So I was rubbing the balloon. I was rubbing shaving cream on it. And then popped.
She was rubbing shaving cream on the freaking balloon and it popped.
And then the shaver was right here, right under the balloon.
Before we even got to start
college. Yeah.